Obama Goddess of Justice. If you're new, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Hi, this is for the sign of Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and the North Node. In the South Node, if your bitch has refusing to grow up and be a man or a woman. But hi, El Gabby. Hi, Capricorn. Happy birthday, Capricorn. Happy birthday. It is Cappy season. It's El Capitan season. The year, I'm so glad this year is over. The year ends with Capricorn and begin with Capricorn. So happy birthday, El Capitan. Happy birthday. Now I have spiritual messages for you. Capricorn, you got a lot of messages. A lot of freaking messages. The first message you got, be careful, you fucking with a menace. Is that you, El Capitan? Are you being a menace to society? Are you being a fucking menace, El Capitan? I hope not. Or are you going to be somebody you're dealing with? We gonna find out. Stop backtracking with motherfuckers who don't deserve you. Stop going backwards. Look forward to the future. So stop giving motherfuckers chances that don't deserve them. Let El Capitan get mad. They get big mad. Don't piss off a Capricorn. Just don't do it. Damn, El Capi, don't let me catch you. Hold on, El Capi. You had a lot of messages. Keep fucking around, bitch. I'm gonna make you pay me in blood. Keep fucking around, and I'm gonna make you pay me in blood. I like that. You need to stay out my way. You're telling somebody to stay out your fucking way, El Capitan. Your money isn't gonna do it this time, El Capitan. You have to open your mouth and communicate. Oh, and hold on. I'm tired of being in the fucking house. I want to get dressed. Hold on, El Capi. This is you. Yeah. El Capi, you want to get dressed? You want to be bougie? Me too. I get it. Like, El Capi, you ready? You ready? Capi, like, fucking, I'm tired of sitting in the house. I want to get dressed. Fuck that shit. You ready to go, El Capi? Me too. Me too. The fuck? Shit. Hold on. Okay, El Capi, let's get into your reading. Because I get it. Like, all dressed up and nowhere to go. It's New Year's Eve. I'm tired of sitting in the fucking house, too. I'm tired of the shit. Fuck that bitch, Rona. Might be dealing with my name, Mona. Corona. Ooh, I know a Mona. I love her. But anyway, El Capitan. You also have a song. But I won't give you the song until the end of the reading. Because I think your reading is going to tie into your song, but El Capi, I'll give you your spiritual messages again. Stop backtracking with motherfuckers that don't deserve you. Bitch, keep fucking around, you have to pay me in blood. I like that, because I'm, that's how I'm feeling right now. Yeah, you are a fucking menace. Don't let me catch you. I'm tired of being in the house. And when Capricorn get mad, they get big mad. But let's get into your reading, El Capitan. Happy birthday, Capricorn. Happy birthday. Sam, Sam, happy birthday. So what's going on, El Capi? What's the matter? Seem frustrated, upset, angry, like you ready to knock somebody, hit the fuck off. What's going on, Capi? And who did it to my Capricorn? You could be dealing with a Libra. You just... What did you get in the mail, El Capitan? Did you receive a message? Did somebody email you, inbox you, DM you? I receive you. I see you getting a message. Somebody is DMing you and telling you that they love you, Capricorn. It might be the person that I told you to stop fucking with, stop backtracking. If there's anybody from the past, let it go, El Capi. Hold on. Okay. Hi, Capi. somebody message you, DMing you, talking about, you know, I love you. I think you know they love you or they care about you some kind of way. You could be dealing with a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. But you, this, somebody is texting this shit to you at every time because you're not showing, you haven't showed up yet. But, yeah, you could be dealing with a Scorpio, Cancer, or Pisces that's fucking lying to you, saying that they love you, and you know they don't. You know, because they've been, you know what I'm saying, you know they've been fucking around, you know what I'm saying, but... Damn, somebody creeping real good. Like, damn, somebody been fucking right up under your nose the whole time, and you ain't even know El Capitan because I see it. They seven because they have options. They lying, talking about they love you, and did somebody ghost you, Capricorn? One second. Yeah, did somebody ghost you, or did you ghost somebody, or did you ghost this person that's lying to you, or the person that's texting you all of a sudden telling you that they love you, they ghosted you, and all of a sudden they want to be in a relationship? Oh, that, you know, hold on, we'll pause on the reading for a second. That remind me of a sitch where this young girl, she was 26 years old, she was married. And she realized that her husband was just a flat-out bum that didn't want to work, didn't want to get a job, didn't want to keep the house clean. He wanted to be a stay-at-home dad, but yet still keep the house dirty. She had to pay all the bills. And he read her diary. And he found out that she was leaving him. So he drugged her. Yes. Mm-hmm. She is dead and gone today. Left behind two children. The sitch was that he read her diary, found out that she was going to secretly leave him, so him and his sister, he went and got pills from his sister, Perks, Xannies, or whatever. He slipped Molly into her drink, and she was already taking Percocets and smoking weed and drinking on top of that. So while he put Molly in her drink, he smashed up like pills and Xannies and Perks and poured it in there. And he saw her, he watched her like drifting away at home. Instead of calling 911 and taking her to the hospital, he threw her in the bathtub. And then he tried to shove his hand down her throat because he know what he fed her was slowly killing her. He woke up to her pissing and shitting on him. She was brain dead. He killed her. But moral of the story is, if somebody showed you that they ain't no shit and ain't no good for you, like, why go back to that person? Why deal with somebody that is trying to hurt you and destroy you? Yes, there are men and women out there that's literally envy. There's men that's envious of women, and there's women that's envious of men. And I don't get that because everybody has a role to play, a part to play. There's no need to be envious or jealous of anybody. But, yeah, back into your reading. El Capitan, somebody messages you, DM you, scream out, I love you, you the only one, and you know they lying. You feel me? You don't need to fucking ask around or ask questions. You don't need to talk to nobody about it. You know they're fucking lying. This is why you ghosted them, or this is the reason why they ghosted you, because they knew they couldn't play games with you. They knew they couldn't lie to you because you fucking knew. You starting off different. So, is Ace of Wands, I see you met someone else. You're dealing with someone else. A new sitch. And what happened? Like, you started dealing with somebody else and it ended quickly. You don't understand why a situation ended. It's because this person went behind your back and was kicking your back in to your new person. Or they did some fuck shit, some flim-flam shit, just to break y'all up, just to end it, okay? But, you know, the secret is, it didn't work. That person, whoever it is, that person, still This is you, okay, every time you're showing up, but you could be dealing with a Taurus or a Libra, like I said, okay, you didn't show up yet, but this person, I feel like this is a guy doing this to a woman, a fat faggot, because, like, yeah, but anyway, it didn't work. So if somebody broke you up from someone, don't worry about it. They planned to not work at all, El Capi. It relax. It didn't work. Yes, you're still fine as shit. You're still sexy as shit. Or he, you, whatever. You still doing your thing. And the woman that you want, she still wants you. Whether it was a female that did this to a male or a male that did this to a woman, I'm really feeling, though, that this is a bitch-ass dude that did this to a female because she didn't want him. But, yeah, it didn't work. And, like, this person lying, sneaking around. Like, this person stole money from you. Yes, this person was stealing money from you anyway, El Capitan. Whoever the fuck this is, you know who this is. This person was lying on you, cheating on you, and stealing from you at the same time. Stunting with your cash. Yeah. And now a bitch wanna cry about it because you dumped them, you over the situation. Like, or I believe this is them. There's no reason for you to cry because your situation is gonna work out in your favor. Like that person that you're thinking about right now, El Capi, yes, that person. Him, yes, they still want you. They still want to give it a go. They still want to try. So, him, her, whoever the fuck they is, there's no reason for you to be upset. That shit did not work. They still want you. So, whatever they, yeah, Ace of Swords. Yes, I guess the pussy is good. Mm-hmm. Yes. So, El Capi, you really have nothing to worry about. Here you are, El Capitan. Finally, you showing up in that ring. It was good. It was good. I'm happy. Hell yeah. Oh, that's right. There you go. And you obsessed with the pussies. Just saying. It's good. You want the pussy and you don't give a fuck. Who don't like it? Who don't care? You're coming. It's yours. Period. You don't care. You want it. You don't give a fuck. What is? Yes, they look good as fuck. Star card. Major arcanas. Devil. Star. Empress. The moon. Tower. Listen, okay, every time it looks like you're getting what you want, you know, it don't matter what a motherfucker say or said about you or try to defame your character in any type of way. It didn't do anything. It didn't change how this person sees you, views you, feel about you. It didn't change anything. There's nothing to worry about, El Capitan. I mean, you might have just ended a relationship to be with the person you want to be with. Did you break up with somebody? Yes, you, Three of Pentacles in reverse, Eight of Cups. You dump somebody and they mad because you don't want them. You're walking towards somebody you're in love with. Eight of Cups, Gemini. You walk away from a situation to be with somebody else. You're in love with somebody else. It happens so fast. I mean, love don't tell you when it comes. You got hit by Cupid bolts. It is what it is. Stop fighting love. That's like a Leo fighting love. And don't mistake it. All Leos aren't royal. All Leos aren't sexy, beautiful. All Leos aren't bomb. You have to have Leo highly aspected in your chart. Like a strong Leo. You know, the strongest of the strongest are born in the end of July. And starting around the 11th of August on up. Very strong Leos. And it cut off like the 22nd. And I believe it turns into Libra, Virgo type shit. August, September, Virgo. Yeah. So, don't worry about all Leos ain't shit. Well, not all Leos ain't shit. Some Leos ain't shit. All of them are not real. They're not real Leos, because Leos are royal. Mm-hmm. But Capricorns are cardinal. Do you understand? You're cardinal. You're not a fixed energy. You can just let shit go like, no, I don't give a fuck. I don't care. But somebody that's fixed, like a fire sign, like a Taurus, certain signs are fixed. They just, like, I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I ain't never letting it go, bitch. I remember what you did. But don't worry about it. Yeah, you're still going to get this person. You're still going to be in a relationship. You didn't miss out on anything. Emperor bossed up. Kathy, hold on. I'm going to use a different deck for you because you worrying for absolutely nothing, El Capitan. Like, I can understand why you're a little bit frustrated because somebody will stoop that low just because you don't want them. They're petty. They're bums. But we're going to use the vampire deck for you, El Capitan, and switch and change another deck. Van life. Vamp up. It's more sexy because that shit is over. And that new thing, that new, is exactly what you want. And you're going to get what you want. And that person going to get exactly what they deserve. They just might end up paying you in blood. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ace of Wands, new dick in the building. Or your dick is real big. That's a big ass dick. It's nice. Ooh, I hope it got a hook in it. Type fun. You got to go around the corner to get on it. I'm just saying. I don't know. Shit. But it's the what? Don't be listening. Listen. Fuck what somebody got to say. Okay, done. Fuck what a bitch got to say. Period. Yeah. It's all bullshit anyway. It's all lies. It's illusions. It's all lies. Why do you care about what somebody got to say if they're lying anyway? Yes, boss up. You know what I'm saying? Like, at the end of the day, yeah, you know this person loves you and they want to talk to you. They want to speak to you. They want to send you a message. You know they're, you just patiently waiting for them to crack. Like, and they are because they're stuck on you. They don't see anybody else but you. And two of my, they chose you. They want to be with you. Two of mine. They choose you, El Capi, or you choose them. Choose what side you want. Like, yeah, and it's happening now. They're coming now. Like, it's like, what the fuck? It might have been a long time coming. They might have took forever. I don't know. Like, people, sometimes people can be so selfish and think that you will really sit around and wait on them and not go on with your life. And some people can really think that they can try to destroy your life because they're not allowed in it. Shit be funny. People got a fucked up way of thinking. But, yeah, now they coming back and now they want to offer you a relationship, like, or you want to offer this person a relationship, like, listen, I want to date you, court you, get you pregnant, you know what I'm saying? I'm with it. Yeah. And they sorry. They sorry, El Capitan. They're sorry or you're sorry. Choose what side you want. I don't have time for that this morning. Good morning, Grand Rising Hope. But they sorry. Yeah, the will. Yeah, they about to apologize to you. Be nice, El Capitan. Be nice. You gonna be nice? Yeah, because this is what you wanted. You've been all in your head thinking about this person anyway. So don't act like you ain't happy to see them when they come around. You were sad when they was gone. They miss you. They miss you very, very much. And it seemed like both of you guys miss each other. It's really sweet. Yeah. Because you've been resisting each other. You guys been holding back, not talking to each other. You know. But, like, you ready to talk now? That's good. You want to go out to eat? I see this person actually want to go get something to eat. You want to get a drink or something? You want to go buy something? They don't care what it is, okay? I mean, they just want to buy you shit. Or you want to just buy this person shit. That's sweet. Yeah, because you want to be in a relationship. This is a new relationship. And you just want to shower this person with love and gifts and stuff. Aw, that's sweet. It's really sweet. Oh, got me. Aww. They and Nine of Cups, you wish for this person. Or your wish. Mm-hmm. Confirm. Confirmation after confirmation. They're your wish. You wish for this person. It seems like you're getting what you wish for. Yes. The world. It's over six of cups. This could be... It's over with somebody from your past. Yes, the past is done. It's over with. Look forward to the future. This is new. But six of cups is also my twin flame card. Empress. There you are, El Capitan. Looking good. You could be dealing with a Libra or a Taurus. Okay? So, six of cups, two of cups. Don't worry. Nine of cups. You get what you want, and guess what? There's no one else. They don't see or think about anybody else but you, El Capitan. You are the one, or they are the one. That person that you're thinking about right now, yes, them. That person. They only have eyes for you. They only want to be with you. Two of cups. And here you are, El Capitan, the devil. Is El Capitan in love? Capricorn. You in love? Are you in love, El Capitan? That's a beautiful thing. Yeah, I see you being in a relationship, a marriage with this person. Four of Wands, Empress, Two of Cups, Nine of Cups. You get exact Six of Cups, your twin flame, your soulmate. It's a difference between a soulmate and a twin flame. Okay? Soulmates are life lessons. You know, you have to be with this person because you have to learn from this person. This person is going to help you grow. And I really hope you pay attention to your spouse or whatever, and pay attention to the things that they teach you and the things you have to learn from them. If you don't, you're just going to have to do it all over again. And sometimes you get in a Saturn cycle with people. Like, you don't realize that you're going to have to be with someone for the next 7 to 10 years. And in this situation, it looks like it's going to be a good 7 to 10 years. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be happy. You're getting what you want. You know? You're communicating with this person. You're talking to this person. Eight of Wands is not... You DMing this person. Social media, book face, Instagram, Twitter, Twitter. People still use that shit. I don't know. I don't really fuck with it. I think it's the feds. I use it for work, though. But emails, whatever you use to communicate there, you guys are communicating. But it can actually be face-to-face communication. And the lovers came out again. Are you in love? You want to work on your relationship? Fuck what a bitch got to say. Period. I'm going to pull some fairy cards for you. And then I'm going to play a song for you, your spiritual message. Yeah. Whoever this person is, El Capitan, I see y'all having a family together. See y'all having babies. I think you're worried for absolutely nothing. You get what you want, El Capitan. I love my Capricorn. Happy birthday, Capitan. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, El Capitan. And stop using so much fucking pine sword. I don't know New Year's Eve, but goddamn, like, all that fucking pine sword, stop using that shit. The sun, you was waiting on the sun. You seem like you're getting what you want. This person make you happy. They make you happy. If they got your head all up in the clouds and shit. Yeah. You know, alright, you gotta make a choice from two people, and it looked like you chose one. Aww, it's just six. He's 666. It's a twin, a spiritual gift. It's a gift from God. God blessed you. It's like Adam and Eve, Adam's rib. The person that God made specifically for you. Okay? I'm going to play your spiritual song. I'm going to play the song for you right now. Okay, so give me a minute. Happy birthday, Capricorn, and happy new year. Be safe out there in La La Land. I'm the goddess of justice. If you're new, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. This is your song, El Capitan. Then I'm out of here. I'm time for the shit. I'm just so not in the mood. Shit. Drop the pine salt. God damn, that's enough bleach too. Shit. Hit the sub button, please. Don't forget.